陳怡仁，你有嚟食咩啊？好唔好食啊？你好似食咩咁嘅？食雪條咁樣嘅？
我哋聯絡到負責研究嘅教授 Lindover， 佢話調查結果顯示，吸毒嘅學生人數冇減少到。
And the schools continue doing drug testing in their schools. One is it's expensive.
We found. 你食咗幾多隻啊？依度第幾隻啊
？Among the students who were in the drug testing schools, worse and made it more likely in the future they could use more drugs. They felt more pressure.
教授透露，做過研究，發現。